Martin, there's a quick one, nephew. This is straight from the Hobby King comments page. You're not the only one with problems with a CG. This guy has put, I think it's 60 gram of weight on there, just to get it balanced out, and had to take all the kit off underneath as well. So you're not alone.